So this week on the Auto Insider, we're reviewing the 2017 Ram 1500 Night Edition Crew Cab. Now, everywhere you go on the internet, I'm sure you'll see people working with this truck and towing things with this truck. But because it's the kickoff to the football season, I thought we'd give you just a little preview of how to get a tailgate started with the Ram box on this 1500 Crew Cab. Now, take your friends along, put the beer in here, ice in here, you get out to the tailgate, and there's no carrying around any coolers. Now, this is a work truck, and we will talk about how you can use it in your everyday work life. But until then, remember, don't drink and drive. This is the designated driver truck. Take your friends along, take the beer along. On Monday morning, when it's time to go back to work, let the water out, put your tools back in your Ram box, and get back to work. Tune in to Auto Insider now, News and Talk 1380 WAOK, and I'll tell you all about my week in the 1500 Night Edition from Ram.